individual goals for his country, and I hope that your discussions with the administration